The pigeon guillemot is one of three species of auk in the genus Cephus, the other two being the black guillemot of the Atlantic Ocean and the spectacled guillemot from the eastern Pacific. The pigeon guillemot and the black guillemot form a superspecies. The pigeon guillemot is a medium-sized auk, 30 to 37 centimeters in length and weighing 450 to 550 grams. Both sexes are alike in appearance and mass, except for Californian birds where females were found to have larger bills than males. The summer or breeding plumage of the adult is mostly dark brown with a black sheen, with a white wing patch broken by a brown-black wedge. In winter, the upper parts are iridescent black, often with black fringes giving a scalloped appearance, and the underparts and rump are white. The forehead, crown, lores, eye line and ear covers are black with white tips, sometimes the tips are narrow and the head looks black. In all plumages, the underwings are plain and dark. Adults molt into their winter or non-breeding plumage between August and October, taking around a month to complete and leaving the bird unable to fly for around 4 weeks. Birds molt into their breeding plumage between January and March. The legs and feet are red, with black claws. The iris is brown and the eye is surrounded by a thin unbroken white eye ring. The bill is long and black and the inside of the mouth is red. The pigeon guillemot ranges across the northern Pacific, from the Kuril Islands and the Kamchatka Peninsula in Siberia to coasts in western North America from Alaska to California. Pigeon guillemots are generally diurnal, but have been recorded feeding before dawn and after sunset. They typically sleep in loose groups in sheltered waters or on shore close to water. They typically rest spaced apart, but mated pairs rest close together. Bathing and preening can also happen on shore or at sea. The pigeon guillemot forages by itself or in small groups, diving underwater for food, usually close to shore and during the breeding season within 1 kilometer of the colony. It forages at depths from 6 to 45 meters, but it prefers depths between 15 and 20 meters. The dives can range from 10 to 144 seconds, and usually average 87 seconds, with an intermission between dives lasting around 98 seconds. The pigeon guillemot is considered to be a least concerned species by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. This is due to multiple factors, including its large population, estimated at 470,000 individuals, its stable population, and its large range, as this bird is thought to occur over a range of 15,400,000 square kilometers. This bird is vulnerable to introduced mammalian predators, such as raccoons. Climate change has a negative effect on this bird, and reproductive performance decreases with increased temperatures. It is also particularly vulnerable to oil spill.